Thank you. Thank you. administration to require the Federal Aviation Administration to set new minimum requirements for passenger seat space.
Trade assistance due to start flowing to Democrat editor of Curious City. Curious City
City of the News experiment, where listeners like you ask questions about Chicago and the region. Those questions have sent out reporters and...
You know, you remember this one guy, he was like a big, tough, kind of burnout guy, and he had a really big dick. And he was like, you know, flipping it around people. I mean, this is like... I don't think that happens today. I don't think, like, a freshman going to Kennedy today has to deal with, like, this bully guy, like, looking
to get... It just inspires me.
Sproul and Kathy say the family spiraled after Fred Bully's death. And though they've recovered through generations, Sproul says they're still paying for it.
We have seen over the years the impact his death has had on our entire family. Every single one of his siblings lost their children. We're looking at examples of broader people that can be found on 888-955-9139 or by going online to wbez.org. Yeah, support what we do because it's hard to hear a story like one we just listened to from not to say it is a very cool monitor flag, it's got the Chicago skyline, a big red question mark. I think it's one of our best. Love this mug. It's got the Ferris wheel in there. Yeah, it is a very cool mug. Everyone will know you listen to WBEZ when you show up at the office with this mug. I like my mug at the office. And you can have this mug for any amount, any level will get you this. So who is actually enforcing that law is sometimes unclear. Robert wasn't satisfied with the answer. So he wasn't asking whether he's done anything about it. So we gave him a call. You came out with our team and worked on the story about the demolition of the school. I knew you can kind of connect it.
We are the light. We are the light. We are the light. Thank you. like.